Marcus, you up early?
It's not even that early. Might even be late, unless the trains start working normally again. So, yeah, see ya.
You got everything? Pens, books, homework?
I got all of it. I promise. Bye.
Dude, man, what's up?
Hey, man, where you been this weekend?
My mom had me stay home so I could focus on my homework. That's why I couldn't chill on Saturday. But we could chill today after school. We could go to the park. There's an awesome view of the river.
That sounds cool.
And then we could go see the train tracks.
The train tracks?
You never been there?
No.
You'll see for yourself. But yo, I have to go to class. I don't want to be late. See you later, bro.
Take care, man. Hey, Carl.
Hey, Marcus.
What's up? I haven't seen you in a while.
Well, this book report's been doing 10 minutes.
Well, if you want, you can take a look at mine.
Hold on. I think I got it. Don't bother with that.
Don't bother with what, Marcus?
A book report by Miss Steinway?
Steinway.
Whatever. Anyway, I gotta look for mine since my bag's a mess.
Who is that, Marcus?
It's nobody.
Marcus?
I'm fine.